Hey guys.
Welcome to Jews right here. Right here we are filming 2K16. We are filming 2K16 and playing against the Wizards, so see you guys in there.
Alright, here we go.
Alright guys, we're gonna take over this game. Let's give these brands a show.
We're at Verizon. The unlimited data of it. But they have a view data? Come on. Oh. Right here. Hey. I said stream. That's gotta be good. Oh. Yes. That's good. Alright, no 3-6 violation. 3-6 violation's back. Oh, guard him! Oh, he made. Oh! Don't switch my defense. Don't you dare switch my defense and offense. It confuses me. Yes. Milton, he may make it. There you go, Milton. There you go. Come on. Oh, that's good. Look at that dunk. And smack. Oh, that's it. Oh! Oh, wow. You just take away my C+? He was so open. We're just about 2 minutes into the first quarter. Earlier, Coach Perk spoke with head coach Jason Kidd. Find out for us. We went over the matchups in tonight's game, and when we began the day, he told me. That's deal 10. What are you talking about? Milton, right here. Alright, do a screen for me, please. Thank you. Oh. Oh, what? Wow. Alright, we're back. And now, here comes Arnacumbo, leading the break. The fast break ends at the rim with a jam. Such a strong finisher on the fast break.
Hey, Greg, I love the fact he's always in control, even though he's going at breakneck speed. He still maintains his body control.
He brings it to Gorgon. Outside, Wall.
Alright, here we go. What's Wall going to do?
Finish now to Nene.
Oh, that's got to be... Oh, that's in.
Nene's got his first points of the game. The Milwaukee Bucks, they won their last contest, that game against Cleveland.
You just have to admire the versatility they were able to display offensively.
Scoring came from every direction.
Oh, Malone. Oh. I got you.
Monroe, no good. Wizards have gone 3 of 5
Oh, that's him. That's got me. Yes, that's in.
Thunder's got 5 points so far. The Wizards have gotten 4 of 6 field goal attempts to drop in the first quarter. Outside, Wolf.
Oh, yes, thank you. Oh, come on. Oh.
This is to Nene.
Oh, he's... You guys should have passed it to me. Oh, look at our standings.
In the early season, look at the Bucks. Right now they're in 7th in the conference, looking to build on their record. And of course the Wizards, right on their tail, vying to move up and take over if they get the chance.
Oh, you guys, you should have come on. Oh, thank you. Didn't. That's in. One. And then two. That's it. Come on. Come on. Do this great for me. Come on, Henson. Hey, I meant not. Oh, why? No drastic violation. Austin. No vein. Oh, what? Don't tell me, because I hate it when it goes down.
That team really liked shooting the ball here, as they were a top 5 3-point percentage team in this build.
No drastic violation. No drastic violation. Yes. See, I knew it. I knew we didn't get 3-6 violation. I knew 15-17, that's impossible.
He kicks at the wall. Porter with the screen for Wall. There's the pick.
Oh, I can't guard him. Oh, Wall for 3. He got it. Alright, come on, give me a screen, give me a screen. Right. Oh, I said right here. I got you. How do I allow man? I didn't. I don't know where's my defense. Wow. Chill, 2K. 2K has to chill. Come on, that's in. That's in. Thank you. Thank you. You're the best. Wall. That's what I'm gonna do. Missed.
Kept alive. Here's Blair. One on one here. Here's Thunder. Gets the front of the rim and out. Wizards leading by 4. This is the play. Now the feed for Portland. Out of bounds. Milwaukee takes possession. Chance now to check out the schedule for Milwaukee. Forward to the Quicken Loans Arena after this game in a matchup against Cleveland. And that game will be game 2 of 3 straight on the road.
This way.
Check
out the back car.
Bucks trail by 4. Antetokounmpo, a screen on Wall. Middleton the best defender.
Does in.
Thank you. Wait, let me see how many points that they have. All right. Okay, we're all good.
And didn't have to go strong there. Just a little bit of the finger roll to get it up over the
heat. Gortat is my man? He's so large.
This is a two to got a piece of it. Stolen by Middleton. Feeds the Bengals. And there's the call on Garrett Temple. That's his first foul.
It's close. Everybody say goo. Everybody say hey.
As quick as players are at this level, in this day and
age. Bayless for three, that's it. Oh, yes, that's in.
Clark, a lot of give and take between these sides early.
Kevin, how about six lead changes in this half already?
Yes.
Now let's set the doors.
Milton, oh, he should have passed it to me. You guys are not listening. And how is that a foul? 17-38.
Quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. Here's Neal. The pass to Temple. Six to shoot.
Six. Five. Four, three, two. That's it. That's in. Back west for three. Oh. English, yes. Oh.
Does
it all?
That falls. Great assist by Vasquez. And it's 8 points for Thunder. No shortage of drama here early on.
Well, neither team can grasp control of this thing. I mean, both teams trying to get a hold of them.
Yeah, 8 lead changes already. Huge number this early. Here's Temple. Passes it up. Irons for three. Pulls it in. Milwaukee in the lead. Gives him the lead pass. Trying to get open is Monroe. Henson shot is off. Washington's got half their shots from 3-point range to go down to the second quarter. 3 of 6 from downtown. And Dudley gets to Temple. Washington gets it back. Here's Kortop.
Oh, that's in.
Some solid defense from Antetokounmpo. And for Milwaukee.
Yes, that's in. Yes. 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 Yes.
You know, steadying themselves after a tough start, they're back on track.
Oh, my bad.
That's the temple. This one for three.
Give me that rebound. You're so mean.
They
can't. In. Oh. See you in the halftime, guys. Are back.
And welcome back to the NBA on 2K Sports. More action in store as the players get ready to go. Having a nice break to get hydrated.
Chris Middleton displaying his skills today.
Yeah, he was in attack mode from the word go. Came out very aggressively in that first half.
Look at his shot chart. It looks like the ink still right at the rim. No reason for him to settle for anything less.
Third quarter action in rolling right now. Brought to you by Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go. Here's who's on the floor. So on the floor for Washington. Otto Porter and Nene and Porter. Garrett Temple is out there with ball, and it's Gortat in at the 5 down low. He feeds it to Middleton. Carries it from 3-point range.
Thank you, Garrett.
Middleton's got 18 points in the game.
They're relying on their 3-point shooting and getting pretty good results right now.
You're right. Three of their last 5 makes are from beyond the arc. And for the last 3 seasons, what a talented young backcourt John Wall and Bradley Beal have become. Wall drafted first overall, Beal third in different drafts. A little lottery luck, if you will, and great scouting of these two.
Clark getting back to Wall and Beal. They really complemented each other perfectly over the last 3 seasons.
Yeah, you look at some of the great backcourts of any age over that time. And
yes.
Wall and Beal right there with them. And it's good to be so young and talented, that's for sure.
Wizards trail by 4. And the foul called on Thunder. That's foul number 2 for him. Dishes the Wall.
Yes, give me that one again.
On that pass, had no idea where the defender was. That makes 3 in a row.
I want to get into A plus.
Most of his shots to fall. 6 makes in 9 tries. Nene with the screen on Antetokounmpo.
Fall.
Here's Temple. The dish to Nene. Shot clock at 6.
Good foul. That's a good foul.
Otto Porter hailing from a family of basketball players. His mom, All-State in 85. His three uncles won state titles.
Let's get that. All right, we're back. All right, we're back.
All
right. All right, the Wizards are all close to us. Oh, that's in. How's that bad? Oh, that's in. Yes, alright, okay, so I don't have any time with the video. Well, the video, well, quit saying some, maybe a fat, oh, I only got 4? Okay, that's good. Keep it up, we gotta keep it up. Okay, come on.
Jensen, a screen on Wall. Past the Thunder. From beyond the arc. Monroe gives to Antetokounmpo. Thunder misses for 3. Wizards
50. 50% bold. Oh, yes.
That one is good with the extra effort on the glass. And the Bucks lead by 5.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
And on the flip side, Greg, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior. They've got to offer more resistance here.
And Temple kicks the Wall.
Right here. Okay. Wow, you guys are not passing me. You guys are just, you know, ignoring me. Because you don't want me to score, but I'm trying to make history. That's in. Oh, how was that foul? How was that a foul? Sub me out, thank you. Thank you. Sub me out, thank you. How is that a foul? There's no way that's not a foul. Wow. Seriously, I'm fouled out. That's the worst game. Wow, we got the worst game ever. Because I keep fouling. I didn't foul this game. I tried to steal the ball. I wasn't that happy. Wow, I believe it's the worst game. We got to defeat the Cavs. Maybe Sunday or Monday.
Don't know if you've seen it yet, but you're on the cover of yet another magazine. What's it like to see yourself getting such worldwide recognition at this stage in your career?
It's really special.
Man, it's pretty special. I would have preferred to have some of my teammates on there with me, but it's still an honor nonetheless. I wouldn't be here without them supporting me, but maybe this will bring some recognition to the hard work everyone on this team is putting in. I know it's not all about me, and I don't want it to be. But to be honest, it's always nice to get a little extra recognition. I just gotta make sure my play continues to be worthy of that praise.
Alright, let's see. That was the worst game, but we got our 6 lose. Alright. Yes, I'm being followed. Let's see, Alright, let's see the enemy. Alright, so, let's see, rumor mills, no trades, injury report, Steph Curry's injured, let me see, feel bad for him. Alright, so guys, I guess thank you guys for watching, make sure to subscribe, make sure to thumbs up, make sure to comment, and make sure to follow Instagram and find. Thank you guys for watching.